Today is first ever Investor Day for Hyliion, and we're really excited to share some of the new technology we have for the first time.
Obviously, we've been public for a couple of years now, but due to COVID, this was actually the first time that we brought people in, gave them an experience throughout the facility, getting to see what production looks like, take rides in the vehicles, do in-depth technology deep dives on how the KARNO works, fuel cell technology, all of the above, as well as just gave a multi-hour long presentation on the company and what is the exciting journey ahead for Hyliion.
Today we announced we're starting assembly of the first truck that we're going to sell to customers. We announced we're going to be developing new variants of our powertrain system, for example, a day cab version. And then we had a chance to talk about our KARNO generator technology.
We're going to follow the air of both air and fuel through the system and see how we both create that heat and transform it into electricity. We've been working the KARNO technology for many years, and to first be able to really unveil that at such a large scale is really exciting for not only myself, but the entire engineering team that's getting to participate in sharing that great advancement.
Wow, great job.
I'm noticing a lot of quiet performance. There's no engine rumble.
Drives great, it's badass.
We've got today our proprietary 200 kilowatt single stack fuel cell system here on site. And that fuel cell system is really Hyliion's edge. The key really to this entire, lower emission transition, I think, is about optionality, flexibility, and finding the right solution.
Hopefully when people leave here, they have a full understanding of what the journey is that we're on. And the other great thing is this is awesome for the employee base, right? Having all these individuals come in who are supporters of Hyliion really allowed our team to see, people are really rooting for what we're doing here.